Yo, what everybody, it's your boy Joshua here with another video. So today's video, as I see, I'm about to play A Quiet Place, The Road Ahead. So as I see, y'all know it's the movie, y'all know, y'all seen it and everything, but this is the game. I mean, I don't know if it saved my checkpoint. I don't know if it did or not, because I was playing a little bit and I did made a video of that, but I'm redo the video again on this one. So I'm gonna be skipping parts to the good parts, though. I'm gonna be skipping to the good parts. Y'all already know where I'm going at. So I know I haven't posted in a while or anything like that, but you know, there's gonna be probably a 1 hour video, or an hour ish, or whatever. But let's get it rolling. And please subscribe if you're new to the channel. Leave a like and leave a comment. But for real, I miss posting on YouTube, though. I miss it. Man, let's get this over with, though. Let's go in the game, because survival horror game. A Quiet Place, The Road Ahead. Let's go. It's going to be spooky. This is day 105. So this is where they put me at. I came through this door right here. I hear it. This is where I started at. So let's go walk around. Look for that. Look for food, whatever you got to find. It says I must explore the ranch or find supplies or the hospital. That's screwed. So, if I don't find what I had to find, then the hospital people is dead by zombies, whatever. Freaking monster. I'm gonna go up here. What's going on? Okay, and this is room 1-4, and this is room 5-8. So my question is, my thing is, I want to freaking go over there, and I don't know how. I don't know how to get over there. What the hell? But watch this, guys. Okay, I got to go through the vents, because I already read papers and notes and everything that was around. But every time I go through here, look, it's a note. That's not a note. Every time, I already read everything. I went over everything. So, look, I can't even go through here. I can't go through here. I don't know. Look, this is all the stuff I got. That's weird. I read over everything. So, what else this game wants? I mean, it's kind of weird. And it's going to get weird. More weird. I'm telling you. It's going to get more freaking weird. I do not need this, because I got my mic. We'll keep the creatures from hearing us. I told you, Tom. I'm freaking told you. I mean, it's not permanent solution. So we gotta go over here. We gotta look for a freaking screwdriver. Cause I went over that already. I went all over that already. Wait, what? I went over that already. You see anyone, yell daddy. Daddy's not here to save you. I mean, I looked everywhere. Like, I'm telling you guys, I look every freaking where. It says Josie, don't make a noise. Oh my god, that's a beautiful name. That is a nice name, to be honest. Look, there's something here. What was that? For the first time, me making a horror Quiet Place game. I mean, not the first time, but this is my first time to open this game. Oh my goodness, what the is that? What is this shit? It's actually Sarah, but good. And what the fuck are teachers even allowed to do that? Thank you for a beautiful letter. If you gave me something to Juicy. Well, my mom made me go hiking. I love whatever that is. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. So we're going to try this again. We're going to go to the roof. The roof's over here. The roof's over here. Yeah, because I knew something is up with the roof. Oh, bro. I didn't even look right, bro. What the f- I knew it was something. I knew it was something. Like, to the basics of the game, like, it didn't really matter for me, but now. Oh, fuck. Shit. But yeah, the beginning of the game, it was okay, though. It was okay. But now, this is a whole new video again. A whole new video. What's going on here, bro? It's gonna be 1 hour video. The farthest I get. The farthest I get, I stop. And probably do a part two. Ooh, look at this TV. I'm thinking it's home. A nice TV. Now we gotta look for a screwdriver, man. We gotta look for a screwdriver so we can go through those vents. Because. Okay, I made it. That's not bad. there's nothing there. Oh my god, a lot of ropa. Here we go. The screwdriver. Not bad for the start. That's not bad for the start. Toolbox. Now we need the vent. Wait, what? Is this that vent with a screwdriver? I could open it. See where it takes it. Worth a try. I mean, it is worth a try, but let's check it out. Let's check it out. What? Let's go through this window again. Hello? Where do I go? This is getting harder and harder and like, what the hell, man? Like 30 minutes in this video. Dispersing. Oh my god, here we go. We find it. I had to walk on top of this like this. Boom, boom, boom. Then look up. Boom. Wow. Took us 5 hours. 2 hours. An hour. Find this, man. Thank gosh I did it. So let's go to the vent. We can run. Okay, so the monster's not here yet. Let's unscrew this. Screw the other one. Kind of cool. Instead of firing. Open this. Okay, open it. Oh! Can't slam it, guy. Girl, man. That's crazy. Like, it's a girl character I'm playing as. Can we go this way? Let's go this way. Shit, let's look around though. We gotta look around, you know? Dirty vent. A dirty vent inside the house. What is this? You been here already? We went through here already. What? Yeah, this is why I wanted to come in. I'll be back later, vent. That's cool. Okay, video. Okay, she took over. See what's here. What is that? Oh, it was fixing a PC or something. What is this? pieces. Oh my god. Stealing. She's basically stealing. Stealing. Oh, it's not you who's gonna call. Bro, she needs to hurry up. I'm on the wrong way too. Got that old radio working all day right there. What does it want? Yeah, but you're refreshing in the room that's staring at me. Pretty scared of me. Killing that man. Accusing me of putting Josie in danger. And you that I didn't have it to fix it. I don't want to read. I don't want to read it. Okay, these are pills. Why can't we grab these pills? Okay, we gotta find a way to that. Okay, what is this? Ooh, keys. Nice. Nice. We got speakers. Okay, let's get out of here. See what this key does. Let's see what this keys does. I think it's from the pharmacy. Do the pharmacy. See the little pharmacy. Little medicine. Oh. Oh. Let's go upstairs again. Let's try to go upstairs and see. Let's try to find a way to the hills. Let me see what the ski is from. I want to see what the ski is from. We'll find out later. What the hell? Okay, we're gonna go through the vents again. Let's do it one more time. I already went that way. We gotta go this way. Okay, hopefully, it takes us straight to the pills. Kick it. Kick the crap out of it, but I can't basically. Alright, let's get out of here. It's basically nothing. At least I found a little plane. Airplane. I was trying to find a way. Oh, look. Nice. Blah. Cute kitties for certain. What? Oh, look. This is the part. This is the part. This is where the bridge is. That's where I was at earlier. I was at earlier. Here. Those fence. See you. Let me see. Here. Let's go down here. We can find some pills. Jesus Christ. Oh, God damn. Oh, God damn it. Sorry about that, guys. I just had to put the routing up. Okay, what do we need to do? Open that door! So. It's light. What are you doing, man? Dude, are you pregnant? A pregnancy test?
Shit.
Oh! Oh, she's pregnant. What a baby. If a baby. Damn. Oh, that actually looks like... Well, she's pretty. Glasses? I thought she was going to be ugly. Wow. Oh, God. What am I going to do? Should I tell him? No, I need to find Martin. So we got to go find Martin. Open this. There's nothing here. Basically nothing. Yeah, let's just find Martin. What now? Let's open this door. Boom, bah, boom, bada boom, beep boom. Martin, you're there. Screen, not even. Wait, well, I can't read that. What the hell, man? Okay, no, let me tell you. Pretty scary. Imagine in real life. Real, this is scary. From real life, what am I scared?
Batteries?
Knees. No.
Should we sleep here?
Sure.
Candles. Food.
Okay, you get food and I get candles. Oh, wow. What a answer. All that food. Ah. Okay. Gotta look for candles. I don't know if she's even turning the candle on. Or drawing. No, that's why the muscle looks like. And that's me. Okay, here. Mom holds you as you sleep, Josie. It's actually like my name. It's like spelling Josh. Josh. Let's see. This is Josie or Joshy? My dad is the best. Better than the rest. He keeps me safe all day. He keeps the monster away. He tells me not to make a pee-pee. And protects me when I sleep. So I can dream of mom. Because when I sleep, she's gone. She's not gone. Awesome. Dad. Mom. Aw, so cute. So cute. Oh, nice bed. Okay. Another candle. So what do I do now? Oops. Are you pissed, Mothercracker?
Give me your hand.
Give me your hand.
Another prank?
Another prank?
Never.
What the hell is this?
A glove. You like it?
It's so ugly.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry. No gift receipt.
Yo, what the hell?
No thanks.
Okay. No thanks.
You okay?
Oh, damn it. Here we go.
Really?
Bro, what the hell, man? What do I have to do?
X-ray nailer. Here.
Oh. Oh. What should we do? Alex.
What should we do?
And we'll figure it out.
He cries, laughs.
Keep it safe.
How?
I don't know, but we will.
I
and
don't.
Your mom.
She'll be a grandmother.
Laura hates me ever since.
You saved me that day. Alex. Finally. Something good.
Need supplies.
Well, the hospital
has perhaps.
No, we're low on everything. There's a camp. They'll have supplies.
First, we bring food back to the hospital, then we'll go to the camp.
Okay, dope. So we're gonna take food to the hospital, and then we're gonna go to camp. I mean, let's see if it works out. Okay, I'm waking up. So we are leaving to the hospital.
Hey, morning, sleepyhead.
Morning, sleepyhead.
I put something in your backpack, along with the food.
Okay. No rain.
No rain.
It's not bad. Okay. If that really happened, I'm gonna be a first get back to the hospital. Oh wow. So you're definitely here. We are definitely leave it. It's daytime. Gosh. Holy snap. Red Cloud Ranch. That could be the same thing. Oh, this is the part I see on the trailer. Oh my god, it's scary, man. Unheal. No fucking way, bro. A Quiet Place, the real head. Bro, he can save his girlfriend. He can save his girlfriend. because her leg got stuck on the branch, on that freaking... Oh my God, man, that's crazy, man. Day 119.
Alex, how's it going? Any progress with the...
Phenometer.
Phenometer. Right. You get it working?
No. You need something?
Oh, I'm heading to rations. Care to join me?
No. No, thanks, Dad.
Okay. Then how about I help you with the phenometer? I'm no tech wizard, but...
Dad, no, it's not ready.
I know, Alex. I know.
How?
I'm a doctor.
This game getting interesting. How far along?
I don't...
You spread there?
2 months.
Now we gotta figure it out. Knows. How to fix this thing.
Told Martin.
Whatever he's fixing. I didn't even hear it.
Alex, you will get through this. We will all get you through this. Me, Laura.
No, Laura can't find out.
Why?
You really want to tell her I'm pregnant with her grandchild?
Laura's always at her best when she has a goal. Since Martin's death, Mark's been running things, which is bad for everyone. This could give her something to focus on.
This could give her something to focus on besides her
grief.
Her grief.
She will never,
we'll never forget.
Forgive me.
Never.
Never.
Well, she's gonna find out whether or not we tell her.
Not if we leave.
Leave?
There's a campsite turned into a National Guard outpost. They've got supplies.
Well, we are not going anywhere. This pregnancy will be complicated. I can take care of you here.
At a half-burned-down hospital out of supplies.
Have you actually spoken to anyone at this camp?
No, but...
So we don't even know if the National Guard is still there.
I'll find proof.
No. You need to rest.
Dad, please.
Look, I'll find proof.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow I'll look on the radio and see if I can reach someone.
Yep.
And if the National Guard is at the camp?
One step at a time. All right?
Yeah.
You shouldn't have a dead flashlight. I'll get you a battery.
No, I'll get it. Are there any nausea pills?
Nausea.
I'm not sure.
Pills.
Someone broke into the medicine cabinet.
Yeah,
no, Mark won't let anyone near it.
Pills.
I'll collect what I can, so we're ready to leave once you contact the camp.
Just be careful.
Okay, dab my knee. I want to leave as soon as possible. I have to go to the storage room. Grab some batteries. Yeah, I gotta go through here. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go through here.
But damn it, Mark, I didn't steal any pills.
Well, someone did.
Yeah, probably the Watsons.
God, this sounds
so
bad.
Anyone else that was smart enough to get the hell out of here?
No one is leaving until I find out who did this. I'm searching every room, including yours.
You've gone off the deep end without Laura pulling on your leash.
Watch it.
Check what you want. I didn't take anything.
Well, scary bastard. Want to search everybody's room. You know. What guy? Mm-hmm. I just want to search around. Just want to search around. Sure. Said the game. Okay. Amy, baby, I know you're hungry, but you can't make noise. Have the rest of them mine, okay? Mommy and daddy will get you more soon, I promise. Oh, it's cute. Okay, so okie dokie, we out. There's definitely nothing here. Okay, we gotta go down quietly so I won't wake up my daddy. Oh, we got blood there. You go to this door. Well, she should have got up, to be honest. Well, stranger storage. Oh, this storage. Okay, someone broke into the medicine cabinet. Stole from us. If you know anything about this, you must tell me immediately. Ready to do so, meaning falling to your part, committed mark. Yes, sir. Somebody has stolen. Oh, we found the batteries for the. No more mess.
This area's off limits.
Right. Sorry. I just heard someone got into the pills and I was worried. But I'll go. Okay.
Good to see you're finally up. Laura will be glad to hear it.
What are you?
Creep.
What a creep, bro. He's a creepy guy, bro. Behind. Oh. It's praying. Jesus. So what are you thinking about, buddy? Okay, you want to get out of this world? This bad world? This world's evil. Okay, this door. The bathroom. What's this? Okay, I just took it next month. Just took that. Oh, over here. This is her room. There's nothing wrong with the whole time, bro. What is that? A walkie-talkie? I think.
How long?
Laura? What are you...
How long have you known? I will not let you hurt another member of my family.
Laura, wait. Enough. I won't be your prisoner.
I need to find a way. Now. Chris, they locked me in. Well, what's wrong with her? I mean, she's pregnant anyway, so I understand that. And screw this. You already know how it goes.
You were right. It's not safe here. I knew Laura was upset, but I never thought she'd lock you up. Grab your things. I'm getting you out of here.
Okay.
This way.
All I know is I have to follow my dad and get the fuck out of here. That's right. That's right.
Through here. She'll let you out near the end of this floor.
What about you?
Don't worry about me. I'll meet you at the camp. Just follow the train tracks. Now go.
But...
Alex, please. We don't have time. Quick. They're coming. Mm-hmm.
This is getting interesting now. This is getting very fucking good. Alright. Let's go this way. And like, that monster's here. Bro, she needs her meds, bro. She needs her freaking meds. She needs her meds. Her meds. She needs her meds. Fuck, man. She needs her meds. Fuck. She needs her meds. Her meds. She needs her med. Her meds. Oh, let's go down here. Let's go down here. Damn it. That's crazy. What is this? Little pills. Oh, nice. More. What the fuck is that noise? Open this door. Need to find more batteries. Wait to find. Wow. What do this does? Oh. So the greenie is like the monster or something? Fuck. I can't talk loud. Holy fuck. was cool. Holy shit. Good as a way. I fucking died. Here we go, guys. So we can stop right there, man. So we just gotta be real careful now. It is time. Let's go. Okay. God.
Thank you.
No! I didn't mean to. I didn't fucking mean to. I was doing good. Fuck.
Thank you.
Damn. That's a fucking impossible.
all those people. Mark. Dad. Oh, God. No, no, no.
When your heart beats fast, he hears that. Damn. Find me, bro. Jesus.
Thank you.
This way.
Alex? You feeling better?
Yeah. God, that was embarrassing.
Everyone gets overwhelmed sometimes. You good to head back?
Sure.
So, this game is freaking awesome. This game is freaking awesome, to be honest. I'm going to give it 100, though. But I'm going to stop right here. And I'm going to stop right here because I'm freaking tired. It's already, 11:07, man. I'm so freaking tired right now, man. The game is cool. I like it. Fireplace ahead. It's freaking awesome. I like it. I'll give it 100. I kept dying. I know it was, but I skipped some of those parts. I added some video, though. I skipped some because I wanted the best parts. Best parts of me, and yeah. I'll be dropping part 2 in the next few days. So yeah, this is part 1. Part 2 will be dropping in the next few days, and yeah, in an hour video or 2 hours, it depends how long it is to edit and everything. It takes time for me to edit the video, so make sure to leave a like, make sure to subscribe if you're new to the channel, and if you enjoyed the video, please comment down below. And yes, one of the best game I ever played. It reminds me of The Last of Us. I don't remember the game I played, though, because I'm part 1 and part 2. That's what I played, but not the new one that just came out. But yeah, y'all know what I'm talking about. But yeah, man, God bless. And yes, it was nice playing this game. It was really nice. And yeah, it's freaking horrible, though. But it's interesting, and, you know, I don't know what else to say about this game. It reminds me a little bit of The Last of Us, though. And The Walking Dead. When they first came out for PS3. I mean, I don't remember, but it's been a while, though. It's been a long time. But yeah, it's freaking cool. Freaking awesome. Play this game for the first time. So yeah, part 2 will be dropping in a few more days. And yes, it takes time for me to edit this, but it's freaking awesome, man. And I'll see y'all in the next one. And subscribe right now. Sorry about that. Peace out. Peace.